I'm justice correspondent at CNN here in Washington.
I'm CNN's chief political analyst.
I've covered Jim Comey 14, 15 years at this point.
One of the interesting things about Comey is that these big moments, it's almost like he's made for them. He's a very methodical guy. He prepares for something like this like he's going on trial.
I think he does have a flair for the dramatic. He does not shy away from the spotlight in the way that other people in his position have, and he's quite comfortable there. His critics would say he's too comfortable there, and Trump has been among them.
Comey and Trump are really different people. Comey is a trained lawyer, and Trump is impulsive. Comey would go back after his conversations and memorialize them. Now, this can turn into a he said situation.
This is a guy who's very, very keenly aware of his image. And I think one of the things that he wants to do is, frankly, restore a little bit of that image and a little bit of his reputation. Comey was very much, I think, affected by the perception of him from last year. During the handling of the Hillary Clinton email investigation, he came across and was seen as some kind of partisan guy who damaged Hillary Clinton and may have changed the course of the election.
What he wants to do is preserve his reputation as somebody who is nonpartisan, who behaved appropriately as FBI director. He wants to preserve not only his own integrity, but also the integrity of the FBI investigation.
He's not going to want to talk about anything that's going to damage or hurt the investigation that is now in the hands of Robert Mueller, the special counsel, who Comey knows very well and has worked with.
This week's testimony before the Senate is really Comey's chance to get his version of events out there publicly for the first time. This is his chance to almost a vindication.
Language is very important in these investigations, so I'm very curious to hear exactly what Jim Comey told the president.
Because of the president and because of the White House, they've kind of opened the door. The president himself has been so out there on this. I think I'm going to be looking to see when Comey feels the freedom, frankly, to discuss more about those specific interactions.